Hey guys, in this expanding question, you have three brackets next to each other, and it might be a bit confusing to start off with as to how you expand it. So try it first and then come back to have a look at the worked example. Okay, so what you do is you pretend that the last bracket doesn't exist, and you expand the first two brackets to begin with. So I have the arrows that you usually draw to expand and draw them for the first two brackets. So we have x times x is x squared, x times negative 1 is negative 1x, 2 times x is plus 2x, 2 times negative 1 is minus 2. And now once you have expanded the first two brackets, you can put them inside another bracket and then multiply by the second bracket. So now you can draw the actually I can combine these two terms first because they are like terms. So I have x squared plus 1x minus 2 bracket x minus 3, and now you can draw the arrows again. So remember, you need an arrow from each term in the first bracket to each term in the second bracket. So I have 1, 2, 1, 2, and the last one, 1, 2. Quite a few arrows. Okay, so I have x squared times x is x cubed. X squared minus times minus 3 is minus 3x squared. X times x is plus x squared. X times negative 3 is minus 3x. Minus 2 times x is minus 2x. Minus 2 times 3 is positive 6. And now I can combine these terms to give me x cubed minus 2x squared, because minus 3 and plus 1 becomes minus 2. So that's gone, that's gone, that's gone. Minus 3 minus 2 is minus 5x, and I have plus 6 in the end. So that is the expanded result. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.